Westfield police are on the lookout for the SUV you see here on your screen. They say three people drove off in it after robbing a jewelry store on Thatcher Lane. Police say one of the suspects guarded the entrance while two others smashed jewelry cases and grabbed merchandise. Police say the SUV has an Illinois license plate with the number DH31399. Anyone with any information should contact Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.